Types of fungal infection and their treatment. Children, adults, men, women, anybody and everybody can develop a fungal infection. It is extremely common and natural. A fungi is a microorganism that can take over and colonize your body internally and externally. An infection caused by fungi can be contagious and can spread from one person to another. In certain cases, one may get infected through contaminated soil, surface or an infected animal. However, there are certain types of fungal diseases that can be treated. Here are some of the fungal diseases and their treatments. Yeast infection. A yeast infection can occur in anyone and in different parts of the body. It is caused by a yeast, a type of fungus, called Candida. The umbrella term for the fungal infection is candidiasis. It can form in places such as the mouth, throat, gut, and vagina, without causing any complications. A yeast infection inside the mouth is often called a thrush or an oropharyngeal candidiasis. Vaginal yeast infection is common amongst women, but is treatable. Fungal nail infection. Fungal infections can also occur on your fingernails or toenails, often making them thick, discolored, and easy to break. Also known as onychomycosis, it can become severe but is usually not painful. According to the CDC, fungal nail infections can be difficult to cure, and they typically don't go away without antifungal treatment. The best treatment for a fungal nail infection is usually prescription antifungal pills taken by mouth. Athlete's foot. Athlete's foot is a type of fungal infection caused by dermatophytes, a group of fungi that multiplies in warm, humid environments. It affects the skin of the foot, hands and nails and can spread from person to person. Itching or a burning sensation are some of the common symptoms. For treatment, your doctor may recommend some antifungal medicines, which are usually very effective. Ringworm. Ringworm is a common fungal infection caused by a fungus that lives on dead tissues including skin, scalps and nails. It grows and thrives in humid and damp areas of the body, leading to symptoms such as oozing blisters, ring-like patches, thick, discolored nails and bald patches on the scalp. Over-the-counter antifungal cream, medicines, sprays and ointments can work wonders on such infections. You may have to consult a doctor if the symptoms get worse or if you do not see any recovery. Jock itch. Also known as tinea cruris, jock itch is a fungal infection caused by dermatophytes that affects the skin around the groin. It can also infect the inner thighs and buttock region. Symptoms include redness, itchiness, discoloration, a rash and more. Again, this is a fungal infection that can be treated with the help of an antifungal cream, powder, or spray. Consult with your doctor for any medicines,